Right, I've faffed about with this long enough. This is going to have to do. Dances around a bit if I turn it up. That's on maximum. What I've done, I've put a piece of 316 stainless steel wire across the power feed to one phase of the three-phase motor, and then I've slid a wire to my millivolt meter up and down it till I get the right resistance, so the stainless steel wire is acting as a shunt, and stuff me, it works. There you go. Cheerio.